Hello friends, welcome to Eternal Drishti. Here is the story for today. Once Lord Krishna and Arjuna went out for a walk. On the way, they saw a poor Brahmin begging. Arjuna took pity on that Brahmin and he went and gave the Brahmin a bag full of gold coins. The Brahmin was very happy after getting that bag. But on the way home, a thief stole the bag from the Brahmin. The Brahmin cried for a while on his luck and he returned the next day to begging. Krishna and Arjuna saw the Brahmin begging again the next day. When Arjuna asks about his situation, the Brahmin explains everything that happened to him. Arjuna also took pity on the fate of the Brahmin, so he gave a valuable diamond to the Brahmin this time. The Brahmin was happy to find a diamond. And after going home, he put that diamond in an old vessel and slept peacefully. The next day, when he woke up, he saw that the vessel was not there. He was terrified to see it, and he immediately went and asked his wife about the pot. So his wife told him that, "This morning, when I went to fill the pond water, pot slipped from my hand and went to the pond. So I used old pot to fill back the water." And she also told that when she was pouring the water, something from it fell and went into the pond. Hearing this, the Brahmin became depressed and started asking for alms again. Even today, like the last 2 days, Brahmin appeared while Krishna and Arjuna were walking. This time too, Arjuna went and asked that Brahmin, "What happened now?" So the Brahmin told the story of that morning. Then Arjuna went to Krishna and said, "I think the fate of this Brahmin is written to beg for alms. So I don't want to waste my money on this Brahmin anymore." Hearing this, Krishna smiled a little and went to the Brahmin and gave him 2 paise. Seeing this, Arjuna got thinking and asked Krishna, "Lord, when my given gold coin bag and the treasured diamond are not able to improve his condition, what good will this Brahmin do with your 2 paise money?" So Krishna said to Arjuna, "Look ahead, what happens?" As the Brahmin was walking towards his house and cursing his fate, he saw a fish caught by a fisherman on the way, struggling for his life. He took pity on the fish and thought, "These 2 paise can't give me food. I should at least save the life of this creature." And he bought the fish, and as soon as he wanted to throw it in the river, he saw something stuck in the fish's throat, which caused him in a dilemma. He then took that thing out and realized that it was nothing but a diamond which his wife had lost. He was overjoyed to find the diamond again and he shouted, "Look what I found, look what I found." At the same time, the sound was heard by a thief who had stolen his bag full of gold coins. The thief recognized the Brahmin and he thought that perhaps the Brahmin also recognized him. So he shouted. Now that the thief was afraid that if this Brahmin took me to the king, I would be punished. He immediately apologized to the Brahmin and returned the bag. The Brahmin returned home happily after getting both his property back together. Then the next day he told this story to Krishna and Arjuna and thanked both of them. Arjuna asked Krishna, "O Lord, how did it happen that even my gold coins and precious diamond could not change the fate of this Brahmin, and your 2 paise changed his fate?" Krishna replied, "When he had gold coins and diamonds, he was thinking only of himself and his needs. But when he had 2 paise, he valued the need of another creature in front of him. And so I took care of his needs." In the same way, in our real life, when you think about the pain and needs of others and work to help them, you are doing God's work, and therefore God Himself takes care of you. when you have enough to help others, don't let that chance go. Your good deeds will always be repaid to you. That's all for today. Please comment below and let me know how did you like this story. Thank you for your precious time. Stay safe and be blissful.